Turns out Spooky Hollow did a number on me. It actually sheared off my valve stem. Actually, my tail light had vibrated loose, hung down, hit my valve stem, and actually broke it off.